Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today this will be a tutorial. I'm not recording on my screencast-o-matic thingy because for some reason it says that my mic isn't in the computer, even though it is, as you can see. And yeah, I'm probably gonna have that problem for a very long time. I probably need to get a new mic, maybe. So that's why I'm using my iPhone 4. Today's tutorial. So today we're gonna tell you because I have been noticing a little bit that people are having problems because when you go to OSU and it shows you like edit the editor thing, it says drop MP3 file, then you and it just people have a hard time doing it, like they're getting confused, like is there another way to do it? Well, no, there isn't another way to do it, but I'm going to teach you how to do it. So first of all, you want to go to OSU. Okay, and then what you want to do is that you want to, hold on, what am I doing? Ah, okay. So what you want to do, you want to go click on your profile. Oh, and by the way, you need a profile to do this. Then you can click view profile or change avatar. It doesn't really matter. Yeah, you'll be out of OSU, but you'll see this little thingy of OSU. So what you want to do is that you actually want to get your file. So I'm going to go. So you're going to X out of the view profile thingy that you're going to just get your audio, like, okay, hold on, let me get one of my audios. I have a lot of audios. Okay, like, okay, this, how about this? This is with this. So what you want to do, you want to, hold on, so you want to click on it. Don't click double click it, but just click on it once. And then what you want to do, you want to drag it and then pin to OSU right there. And then it will be there. And then as you can see, it is in. And then if we just click here, then I can start editing this. I can just put in the artist. This is the artist. This is totally the artist. This is the artist. Okay. But anyways, yeah, that's how you put in audio. And in OSU. And yeah, so see you guys later. And bye.